The Special Security and Surveillance Patrol isn't involved in regular patrol duties around Fontaine. The people we're after aren't exactly the type who just pop up on the street.